I am Miss Southeast Earth, Ayana Albertini-Fleurant, a movement leader and voice for environmental justice. My story is one of resilience, beauty, and a relentless drive towards a sustainable and just world. Raised in Brooklyn with Haitian roots, it was the cultural belief that all things are interconnected that introduced me to a clean and plant-based living as a child. This laid the foundation for my lifelong environmentalism. But heavy is the head who wears the crown. As a survivor of childhood sexual abuse, I've overcome depression, self-harm, and suicidal thoughts, all while my family struggled financially. It was through my trauma that I learned the power of resilience and the importance of fighting against injustice, so I dedicated my life to serving others. As the first graduate of the Howard University Environmental Studies program, I made history for introducing the world to the term environmental liberation. I build, I teach, I organize, and I serve. As a lifelong environmentalist, it is my dedication that has made me the leader that I am today. Through my nonprofit, Sustain the Culture, I foster youth engagement and defy narratives about what environmentalism looks like. Beyond activism, I'm a sustainable fashion lover, digital creator, and a yoga and Pilates enthusiast. Joining Miss Earth USA is a homecoming to the core of who I am. This platform is a chance to use my essence to protect the environment and inspire generations of Earth Queens. My story is one of overcoming, building, and dreaming. As a master's student in urban resilience and sustainability, I am focused on building cities that are strong in the face of environmental crisis. From personal trauma to pageantry, I stand as a testament to the power of resilience. Join me in flowering resilience for a beautiful world.